Australians want troops out of this war. And yet we have governments, Liberal and Labor, we'll call them the war parties, bipartisan war parties, who see it as their job to ignore the opinions of the Australian people and to press on with the demands of the US alliance. Who are they most loyal to? Who do they think is more important to their careers? The Australian electorate or the US embassy?
Shut down the war machine!
All this killing is insane!
Shut down the war machine!